paying your credit card bill, are you? Are you going to pay the entire balance and avoid that interest charge? Made some more purchases on your credit card? How about paying it full this month before the interest gets too big? More charges? Can you pay off the balance? Those pesky little interest charges can really add up. So when you pay your credit card bill each month, always try and pay it off if you're not making installment purchases for major items. That way, you'll have the credit you need to conveniently buy the things you can afford without being buried by big interest payments each month. Bet it feels good not to monkey with those interest payments anymore. Well done.